Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Yohan Elise, and I'd like to welcome you to Silent Spring. Now, before we get started, I'd like to say a few words.
Yo, bust.
I found myself in an unpredicted predicament, yeah. But I found my reason for being, but now it's like I'm losing it. Any high expectations expected, I lowered them. Those who used to believe in me now believe I'm blowing it. And I can't help the fact that I don't like school, that's me. And yet I can't complete any task that's asked of me, but I choose not to, cause realistically it don't appeal to me. I'd rather be broke and follow my dream, cause that's real to me. I called my best friend on the phone, all to let her know I needed to talk. Left the message, she ain't returned my call. My mom called me up crying hysterically. She said, Yohan, you best be joking because you're scaring me. I don't wanna see you on the side of the road, begging for dough. You're worth more than getting stepped over like hoes. I told her mama, don't worry, it's not gonna be like that. I'll probably get a job so I can afford the clothes on my back and the food on my table, the roof over my head. I'll be making bread so I can pay for all of that. And it's no different from now, cause all they give me is scraps that I utilize to my advantage. Granted, they told me it'd be a mistake to drop out. Get a job where I clock in at 9 and at 5 I clock out. So I ain't giving up, this is no technical knockout. I plan on beating the game like Mike Tyson's punch out.
Yo, I just got a call from Daddy. He's really upset. Unfortunately, the school is threatening to not let you graduate. And also the French government is threatening to take away your scholarship. These are things that you have to consider when you act out and like go to sleep late and do all the retarded shit that you do.